coming down pretty good. That water's coming right off the Crosstown, so that's an extremely heavy area. But there's a moderate rainfall out here right now. We see cars approaching, lights, and they're taking their time this morning as they should be on the roads. Of course, we don't also have to worry about the rain coming down here, but also chunks of concrete, because as you guys know, over the weekend, a chunk of concrete over here on the Crosstown came off right about EK Gaylord and hit a car that was parked in this area. Now, this really isn't a parking lot per se. It's just an area, and as you see though, cars park here. And that's the car you're looking at right there. It got smashed over the weekend by a chunk of concrete. ODOT says they don't want that to happen anymore, so they're coming out later today to put up barricades to make sure no one parks here. There aren't any no parking signs here. And the big question really is, who's in charge of this area? Is it Oklahoma City? Is it ODOT? No one really seems to know, but ODOT says they're going to take the precaution to put barricades up a little later today. Reporting live in downtown Oklahoma City, Adam Slinger, Eyewitness News 5. Adam.